Oh, to be this poor Jill. Okay, second.